Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. First things first, how are you? Like, I haven't posted a video in like a week, so I hope y'all doing good. Second off, I'm gonna explain this video of the next clips that y'all are gonna see. So I recorded a video on Sunday. It was supposed to be a weekend in my life, but unfortunately it could not be. I apologize for that. I will come up with another weekend in my life. I recorded all of Sunday, so like I was cooking, I went to Macy's, I went shopping. I gave y'all a full review on this nasty place called Jubilee, whatever it's called. And I also organized my room, like putting up my clothes away, and gave y'all a mini playlist. All that footage was 1 hour and 45 minutes long. I lost half of it. Only thing I have left is me cleaning the kitchen and organizing my room. That's not a lot of footage the way I'm gonna edit this down, but I need to put out a video for y'all. And I know how stressful for the people that go to my school that watches my video. This week has been stressful. Midterms week, ACTs. We're taking tests. So I just wanted to put out something for y'all that's gonna make y'all, you know, have a relief. Like, she posted. Maybe that can give y'all a little bit of relief on the stuff that we doing this week. Anyways, I just wanted to tell y'all that the next clip you're going to see is from Sunday. Today is Tuesday. This will be uploaded on Wednesday. And I do, like, apologize for, I don't even know how the footage got lost. I don't know how. But, yeah, this is what I could give y'all. And I hope y'all enjoy the video.
Alright, so I'm back. I just got the shower. I don't know about y'all, but I personally, after I got the shower sometimes, if I know I'm about to do a lot of stuff, like now, I put on a workout set. I don't know why, I don't know, like, workout clothes as loungewear does something good to me. Like, I don't know. No, now I'm not about to do no type of workout at all. I just like chilling in workout clothes. I'm about to go downstairs and clean the kitchen. Because that's one of my chores. I clean the kitchen, then I clean the upstairs bathroom. And after that, that's when I'm really going to get to unpacking. Because I have to unpack. See, that's one thing I don't do. Like, it don't matter if I'm coming back from trips. It don't matter if I'm coming back from over somebody's house. One thing I won't do, I will not unpack that. I'm looking at this, look over here. One thing I'm not going to do, I'm not going to unpack that bag. That bag will be sitting there for a whole week, and I would not care. Yeah, my daughter says clean the kitchen. And yeah, it might be a little montage of me washing the dishes and cleaning the floor. I don't know, but I know I'm about to go downstairs to clean the kitchen. Catch y'all later.
Cause I don't wanna hurt nobody. Did it over text, didn't call me. Still got love for your mommy. I know you wanna be somebody. Even if you gotta leave somebody. Yes, I'm hurt, yes, I'm dead. Most of the things I don't wanna say. I won't be around while you chase. Still try to come back when you think. I always want the truth, but it's dead. You got something real, not babe. You want to get me started.
I'm done cleaning the kitchen and cleaning the bathroom. And I'm back and I gotta put all this stuff up. But I'm gonna be listening to the music while I'm at it. So y'all about to hear this mini playlist. Let's get into cleaning my room because it's not a hot mess, but it need to get clean.
Hey, I got a feeling that you might be. Do I need on these? trouble, but she swear I got that dumb body like J-Lo after. She had enough. She called contact, now she trying to fuck. Girl, all up in my way. Do it time you want, shorty, tell me if I'm wrong. I can see it in your eyes when you been waiting all day to get shoes, shorty, you know you my boo. I got all this beef for you, girl. Let's get tonight, shorty. Nah, see, I pay the rent, yeah, and I got a kid, damn, plus his pocket slick, this shit I'ma take, he won't even miss.
Just have some sense, when I'm gonna stick the whole better get in. From the business of Burberry down, from the business of Jackson Chanel, from that bitch, she is telling us good. I think I'm gonna just take her as well, cause I heard it Google. Turn around, this bitch like sister.
Hey, cause I'm just like a hooker, no, you can just walk up and pussy.
They finna get numb. Can't get done. Where the city I'm from is Brooklyn. Got the hardest seller, but they don't think it's anything. They just bomb providers and bomb whatever.
Now I'm about to get my drawers and I'm about to put everything. Well, everything that I need to go in my drawer and put in my drawers. And everything I don't need to go in my drawer, I'm putting in my closet. Yeah, y'all know. Y'all know. Y'all just about to say.
Hey, traveling through the infinity, you know that nigga pretend to be, all that bullshit don't not get to me, I am spirit and entity,
Okay, change of plans. If y'all can see, I don't have a dresser in my room, correct? My dresser is in the little hallway I got to my room. And the way it is really small, so like, I cannot pull my drawer out. Because the wall is in the way. I can't pull it out all the way. I can only pull it out as much as it can go out because the wall is in the way. So, what I'm going to do is, it's closed in there, so I'm just take the clothes out. I'm going to take the clothes out that's already in there, and then I'm going to put my clean clothes, put them at the bottom, so that way I can wear the clothes on top. That makes sense. Y'all going to see it, though, but I'm going to still blast my music. Like, I still got to listen to the music. I'm sorry. Y'all, I listen to the music. Dicks up when I step in the party. Hey, when I feel my body, and if I take a bitch, I won't feel sorry. And if I don't want to report to nobody, call me baby. Don't let them tell you that I'm average. Ex boo man, cause you can't have it. You can't get someone when I'm a tag.
That's alright, girl. That's okay. We haven't seen each other in a while, but you will always be my boo. I've been here all day, in my eye, got me walking side to side. All these bitches' homes is my mini-me's. Young nigga chimney.
I give zero. And I got zero chilling me.
So you can stop asking.
Asking me why. Why I left you. And why I kept you real. And why I'm still with you. You should've known better than to doubt me. You should've known better than to doubt me. It don't matter if you're up, matter if you're down. Either way, I'm gonna be around.
I wish you were me in my house.
I'm fucking filming a video. Like,
I'm filming! I love you, but I'm filming. You know I get difficult. You know it gets difficult. Open your heart up. Open, I'll never find out that for anyone else. Cause I love you just how you are.
It's no way that
all of this is uniform. Uniform. Uniform pants, uniform skirts. More uniform.
They was so damn deep on us wearing uniform for the first 3 months of school. Not even. I bought all that uniform for nothing. Outrageous. Cause I don't even wear a uniform like that. Could be like.
What?
You can't do this on Spotify.
Kiss up and roll up and pull up. Kiss up and roll up and pull up on you.
Okay, so I'm closing up this video. Like, I still got a little bit of clothes to put up. I still gotta unpack my overnight bag. I'm really tired, so I am gonna finish it. Like, I feel like I have to finish it.
I don't care what time it is.
It's 11:17. I think I'm gonna finish this by 12:15 ish, hopefully. If not, I'm going to sleep. Either way, I gotta wake up at 6:30 in the morning. So yeah, I'm gonna finish this, but I just wanted to close the video out. Anyways, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share with a friend. Make sure you follow my Instagram at ISSA2_WYT. Follow my TikTok at ISSA2_WYT. And follow my Twitter at ISSA2_PYTT. And I'm gonna see you on the next video. Go to bed. Go to sleep. Bye.